action.
Take two.
Hello, I am SlingShotOreo, and this is my document, and this is our walkthrough about the National Army Museum in London.
Okay. Action.
This is the first bit. It says, as you can see, it says, could you be a soldier? Did you answer yes or no? So I'm saying yes.
Let's go then. I'm going the wrong way, Muppet. It's this way.
Sorry.
This is the area where you get to see all the military clothes. There's camouflage jackets all the way to socks. You can see what their hair did, if they went to school, how many meals a day they eat. This is the SA-80, a standard issue military weapon. This is how you put it together. Now it's ready, we can start firing. You see the biggest spoon of them all?
Huh?
Well, here it is.
Wow.
It's a beauty, isn't it?
Really?
You could look at some rifles instead. I mean, personal preference. It's an AI teaching me to join the army.
Not bad, group three.
Said I'm not bad.
Now when I say come to attention, I mean come to attention properly. Heels together, arms down by your side, fist flexed.
Attention!
Recruit two, I don't know what you're doing.
This is a dingo scout car, and I can crawl underneath it apparently, if it's suspended.
There he goes.
Is that fast enough for you?
Very good.
You want to find out? Come here.
Very nice. What is it?
It is a decent illustration of what I believe happened pretty much at Afghanistan.
Very good.
8 years ago. After learning about all this, I might have changed my mind about being a soldier. But I've decided, yes!
Well done.
We have come to a close of our walkthrough. And after all of this, I've come to a conclusion. I would rate it 10 out of 10. Bye.